Welcome to the SPECT section of the course in Biomedical Imaging. My name is Dr. Rajiv Bala and I'm the radiochemistry team leader at the University of Queensland. Not all of you will be familiar with the acronym SPECT. It stands for Single Photon Emission Computed Tomography. This section will introduce the concepts and applications of SPECT in molecular imaging. You will see that SPECT is a remarkably sensitive imaging technique and understand why it is widely used to diagnose neurology, oncology, and cardiovascular diseases. SPECT is a non-invasive imaging technique that uses a radiopharmaceutical which is typically injected into the bloodstream. As we have previously discussed, a radiopharmaceutical is a drug molecule which contains a radioactive isotope. Radiopharmaceuticals are used to diagnose or treat diseases. During this course, we will focus on their applications for diagnosis. We will also discuss the common radioisotopes used in SPECT. I will describe the properties of these radioisotopes which makes them useful in applications for imaging. As an example, this current slide shows some of the common radiopharmaceuticals used in SPECT. I will describe how the radioisotope is introduced into these molecules and then explain how clinicians use these radiopharmaceuticals. Another section of this course will provide an overview of SPECT scanners. These scanners are the instruments used to image patients after they have been injected with a radiopharmaceutical drug. We will study examples of images produced after the scan and then explain how they help clinicians to diagnose patients. By the end of this course, we hope that you will understand the common radioisotopes used in SPECT, understand how these radioisotopes are introduced into drug molecules to form radiopharmaceuticals, understand the patient experience and what happens during a SPECT scan, understand how clinicians use these images to diagnose patients.